Let the force be with you.
Welcome to Joseph's Daily Vlog. Today's actually one of the last nice days out that's gonna be for a couple of days. And why, you may ask, is because we're in the month of rain, and yeah, more rain. The next 3 or 4 days, it's not gonna be nothing but a wet mess. And by looking outside, it's not gonna be that windy out, my phone says, and outside doesn't look like it's gonna be that windy, so I might attempt to take the quadcopter out and try to see if I can get a little bit of aerial shots, not too high. I'm gonna try to go at least above my head, above the trailer's length, height, that is, and then see how it handles and see how it goes. Maybe capture a couple of images on the video, see how it goes. My extra spare batteries has not come in yet in the mail, has not came. I just purchased a little while ago another part for the PlayStation 4, the Bluetooth antenna. A while back when I first opened it up, we're talking about many months ago, when I was cleaning it out, the bottom side, not the top side, which I did yesterday, I accidentally bent it, which broke the wire off the Bluetooth antenna. Now, I soldered it back on, I scotch taped it back on together, and I've gotten it working, to the most part, where I can play the game. But I tried re-soldering it even better today, because I re-bent it again, because I had it scotch taped to as best as I can, and it's not working as great in the other room, like the kitchen or the next room, like it's supposed to. So I went online and I saw a cheap part, the same make model, for like $7.99, and I purchased it. It's gonna come in the mail. It says estimated the 25th, maybe sooner, I would believe, because it's in the same state that I am residing in. So yet another part that PlayStation is gonna give new, and there's other parts I wanted to get, actually, just to have spares, like the fan and such. I saw you can buy, just to have it ready if I need to throw it in. I would actually put in the new fan, just because this one went to jet speed for a long period of time before I knew about cleaning the top half. So I know this fan has been through a lot, so I would like to just put a new one in and keep the old one for a spare, but I don't have the funds right now, because that runs about $23 right now, and I don't really want to spend that amount, because I'm still trying to get my plans going to take my brother to the movies, and me, both of us. So I'm still up with that. I might later on deliver my brother's Easter basket, I guess. I was not planning on going out today, but I may just run down there, drop it off, and get back. So if I could take the quadcopter out, I will film with this and with the actual droid, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to do both. And if the footage from the captor is any good, I will implement it into this vlog. So this would be the very first vlog that would have a overhead view of such things that, I don't know, mountains, trees, maybe cows. I don't know, it all depends on how I fly and how I feel and how it works. So I can't promise you anything.
Okay, it's a nice sunny day. I'm gonna try, I guess, propping the camera up right here. Attempt to do this. Well, why is it taking off that way? Maybe because the wind's blowing that way. That's the
Try it again.
Footage yet. I'm trying to get a hang of how to fly it. I had it up and it's not filming yet. Wind's a little bit. Thank you.
Alright, we're back in. I did record some shots. I don't know how much of it I'm going to use or how much is unusable, but we're going to figure it out and see how it looks. And I'll use whatever that's good in the vlog just to show off my first time of using a quadcopter and my first footage. So, it did lose it from one point in the cow pasture. I had to go and get it because I have to learn how to navigate it when it's up high in the sky, when I'm going left, and when it turns, see, when the camera's facing forward, left is left, right is right. But when you turn it to get those 360 shots, it's the vice versa. So I thought I was sending it back when really it was going farther away. So then I gradually let off the throttle and let it land where I can see it because it was getting close to the trees back there. And I didn't want to lose it in the trees. So I said, okay, I'll land it down. And I actually landed in a pile of dead grass, so it was easy to find. I didn't really know that, but I knew I was landing it down where I could go out and get it. So let me surface through this footage and see what we got. Right now I'm transferring a few games from my internal hard drive to the external. And I wanted to do a quick update. When I said yesterday about the mesh that I did, or the screen, as you can see, it's a lot better done because I redid it, and it's no more pieces of double stick tape. Which I used was I used hot glue, and I just put four little dabs on each corner, measured it out a lot better, and then I hot glued the inside. So there's two. That's the first. My actual batteries died out in the cam. As I was saying, the part that's on this side is an outside layer, and then there's another layer on the inside going out. So when this top layer gets dusty and I clean it off and it gets to the point where I can't clean it off anymore, I'll just pull the four tabs off and then remove the screen and put a new one in. So it protects it from both ways, the outer and the inner. Right now I'm editing a vlog, still transferring the game, and Chloe's taking a little nap. Just looked at some of the footage I captured on my flights I did, and I got a couple of good shots I'm actually going to put in the vlog. So, after this is going to be the segments of what the quadcopter got, and the footage I've gotten on my very first time flying a quadcopter outside. So don't be too harsh on it, on the footage. It's not the greatest, but it's something different, that's for sure. So give me some slack. We got macaroni cooking. I don't know what's going on there. And we got cheeseburgers we're going to have. So Pam's whipping up some sort of side dish that even I don't know. I mean, I know what this is. This is cheeseburgers. Wait a minute. Hidden Mickey? Tonight's grand dinner is we have some fried potatoes with two sticks of butter. That's right, two. We have homemade macaroni salad that Pam whipped up. And we have cheeseburgers. One I put with American cheese and one I put with Swiss. I'm going to use some ketchup on them. Not barbecue sauce today. Trying to cut back a little bit. For a little midnight snack, I went into my Easter basket and I pulled out something that is a little bit more on the healthy side. If you say, if you would say it, because salt is like the number one killer. But opposed to all the candy that's in it, this is what I would say is the healthiest, if you want to say that, that's in the basket. And now, I'm not trying to, you know, be a spokesman for Planters, because it's not about the company right now. I've never tried this salted caramel peanuts before. I mean, I had salted peanuts, I had the honey coated peanuts. Chloe, she loves peanuts, and I haven't given her one yet, but she's been sniffing away. I never had the honey, I mean the caramel ones. So I'm was just throwing it out there. Anybody else that likes salted caramel peanuts? Because I'm actually liking it. The only thing I can say is, does it come in a bigger can? Because this can is pretty small. So that's my phone ringing right there at the moment. But I'm washing it down with a Coca-Cola, which I guess is not a good thing too, because I'm mixing something that's pretty good to something that's not that good. So I've got like the both evils going here, so to say. But this is my late night snack I'm having right now, and yeah, Chloe, okay, here it comes. You like it? Is it doggy approved? Is it Chloe approved? Is it Chloe approved? You can have it. It's right there. Is it Chloe approved? Oh, I gave you a whole one, right? You can't eat a whole one. It broke in half. Get it. Do I have to break in half? I can't. There we go. It's a little hard because it's caramel. You still got some left? You like it? I got no more right now. It's in the can. Alright, well, Chloe likes it. Do you like it? Really? Do you? Chloe, do you know what time it is? Yeah, not that time. Really. It ain't. Say, walk away. Come over here. Back here. Hello. Back in the focus camera. Why would you want to play? It is late, Chloe. It's like 10 o'clock at night. And you want to play? It's not time for that. It's time to go night-night. Chloe, come here. It's time to go night-night. Not time to rub up against the YouTubers. No, it's not. Is that your way to say goodnight to the YouTubers for today? Is that your way to say goodnight? Yes, is it? You want to end the vlog today? Do you? Yeah? Well, say it. Tell everyone goodnight. I guess that's what... Tell them! No, that's not how we tell them. Come here. What do we say? Look at the camera. What do we say? What do we tell all the people every day at the end of the vlogs? What do we say? Say it. Say it. That's it. Say it. Will you say if I throw the toy? Will you say it? I'll throw it after you tell the toy. I'll throw it first. Say it.
Speak. Mm-hmm. Speak. 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 Yeah. Speak. One more. All right. Well, Chloe says that this vlog has to end, and it has to end now before she gets too rambunctious. So, thank you for watching today's vlog, and I'll see you later.